This video is going to be super duper powerful because you're going to do two things in this video. First is you're going to refer and earn. Yes, you have heard it correct. You're going to refer and earn 600 rupees for referring each customer. Number one. Number two is you're going to get more returns on your saving. Instead of just getting, 3 or 4%, or even if you deposit your saving into FD or gold or even property or even mutual fund, you're going to get much, much better returns on your saving, like about 20%, right? How do you get that? These are the two things we are going to discuss in this video, and you're going to get a clear step-by-step action plan how to achieve all of these two things. So make sure that you watch this video until the end and make the most out of it. And do not miss this opportunity for this refer and earn, and also earn better returns on your saving that you have, right? So let's get started. So first of all, I'm going to suggest which the way is the stock market, but not in a traditional way, in a new way of investing. Okay, because when we talk about stock market, it's like, the risk is there, but I'm going to tell you the way where the risk will be minimized. Okay, because a stock market is something which is very favorite subject of mine, and I'm doing this from last 12 years, even more than 12 years, right? Because the financial market is very close to my heart, and this has actually has allowed me to leave a lifestyle that I always wanted to leave, basically, because the kind of returns that it gives me is amazing. Nobody can give me that much of return, right? So obviously stock market and other financial market is my always a favorite subject, and this is what I've been doing even before the digital marketing, right? So yeah, so let's get into it right there. So first, let's talk about to invest in this stock market, and in order to refer and earn 600 rupees per customer, what you need. First, one thing you need to get started with this, both the two opportunities that I said, you need a demat and trading account. How do you open the demat and trading account? It's pretty simple, pretty simple, okay? So, and you can get it open within like 2 or 3 days maximum, or even before that, right? So, and the entire process is digital, entire process is online. You don't need to walk into any office or anywhere, right? Anywhere you are sitting in India or even outside India, and you have the Indian PAN card, Aadhaar card or passport, or any identity proof that you are Indian resident, you can actually open a demat and trading account from anywhere you're sitting in the world or even in India, right? Here we go. So this is where you need to open the online demat and trading account called Upstox. Upstox is the leading number one stock broker in India, because this stock broker is one of the leading stockbroker in India, right? So you have to open an account with this broker. The deal of opening an account with Upstox, where you get a lot of benefits, the link is right there in the description. Click on this and get started. So once you clicked on this, you need to click on create an account option. So basically the link which you will click in the description down below in this video, you will be directed to the screen which will look like this, right? So the charges of opening a demat and trading account is just for one time. So 249 rupees plus GST 18%. That's it. Okay. That's all what you need to pay. And you can quickly enter your email, enter your mobile number, and click on send OTP and keep on complete the 5-step process that they have. Right from submitting your Aadhaar card, submitting your identity proof, submitting your bank details and all those things, and entire process can be completed within 10 to 15 minutes. So once your application is approved, within 2 to 3 days, you will be eligible to refer and earn, as well as you will be able to invest for a better returns, right? So let me tell you, how do you do that right there? Okay, so now, as soon as your account gets activated within 2 to 3 days, you have to download a mobile app called Upstox. You can find it in iOS or Android store, And this is how your screen will look like, as you could see it right in front of my screen. What you need to do is you need to go to your profile at the very top, as you could see that profile icon. You need to go and just click on the refer and earn. As soon as you click on this refer and earn option, you'll be able to see a unique link right there in your mobile screen. You have to just copy this and start using in order to refer your friends, family, or colleagues, or even anyone, the cold audience as well, right? And now let me tell you how you can promote. So there are two options. Either you can use this video, which you're watching it right now, because I have made this video license as a Creative Commons. So anybody can download this video and start using on their YouTube channel. And you can include your, not my affiliate link, but your affiliate link right there, like your refer and earn link, which is basically an affiliate link, and paste it here. Okay. And paste it in the YouTube channel. So if anyone clicks on that link, you are going to get 600 rupees per customer. Number one. Number two is you can use the lot of social media creatives that I have attached in the ding, in the link down below in this video. You can use that in for forwarding in WhatsApp group, on Instagram, and attach this link. So whoever opens an account with you, you get a 600 rupees per customer. But you need to explain the benefit of it, how they are going to get the better returns than FD, saving account, gold, or even property or mutual fund even. Because a mutual fund, again, charges a lot of hidden charges, and you have a restriction that you can't sell within 3 years, and then otherwise you have to pay heavy charges, etc. The kind of thing which I'm going to tell you, you don't need to worry about anything. Even you can actually sell even after a year or 6 months, that is completely fine. Okay, free of cost, there is no charges as such, either for buying and selling. And that's the benefit with the thing that I'm going to tell you. Okay, so please make sure that all these benefit you must be able to understand to your family, to your friends, to your colleagues, and to the other people as well, and generate flat 600 rupees per customer. And there is no limit as such. Literally, there is no limit as such. You can refer 100, 200, 500, 1000 customer and make huge amount of money, 600 rupees per customer. That's how simple it is. So just use your refer and earn link and start making money right now. Because as soon as the other person opens an account, you're going to immediately get the credit of 600 rupees per customer, and it is going to settle in your bank account, which you have linked with the Upstox. That's how simple it is. Now we have learned how you're going to refer and earn 600 rupees per customer flat, no matter how many customer you refer. You can refer 10 customer, 50 customer, 100 customer, 500, or even 1000 customer. There is no limit as such. As soon as they open an account with your unique refer and earn link, or you can call it as affiliate link, you are going to get credited 600 rupees for each customer that you refer. And next day you can actually withdraw back to your account, which you will link with your Upstox demat and trading account while opening an account with them. So that's the link. So that's the process you need to follow for refer and earn. Now let's come to the second topic, which is how you actually get the higher returns than FD, saving account, gold, property, or even mutual fund, right? And same, your referred customer can execute the same strategy, right? So the tool which we are going to use is, the name is Smallcase. Because as you know, in order to invest in the stock market, there is a risk involved. A risk in the means like you have to analyze which stock to invest, which stock not to invest, analyze all these things. So as a newbie, you don't know anything, right? Like where to invest, where not to invest. So you don't need to take all these headaches. So basically by doing this, you're actually minimizing your risk. And for that, there is a tool out there called Smallcase, where experts are analyzing for you free of cost, and you have to just trust based on their expertise and based on the past results that they have delivered to their investor. You're going to trust them and you're going to invest in the stock directly without paying either for buying or selling. Okay, so for that, let me share my screen and you need to fund your account. So you can fund your account with minimum, you know, few hundred rupees to few thousand rupees or few lakhs rupees, depending on the amount of investment that you want to do. So again, open your this Upstock mobile app and go to the funds right here and click on add funds and enter the amount that you want to enter and just click on UPI, enter your UPI address. Without any charge, you can transfer the fund from your bank account to Upstock. So just for to show you, I've transferred 4,000 just few minutes back. Immediately the funds will get transferred. 4,000 is the current balance. Now how you invest this 4,000 in the small case, right? So using a small case, we can invest, and those stock we will actually get it in our demat and trading account right now. Let me do this right now. So first, the step you need to, as I said, transfer the amount, whichever investment, whichever amount you you want to invest, you can invest as low as, you know, few hundred rupees or few thousand rupees, up to you. Okay, so once it is done, what you need to do is, there is an app also, you can maybe just type in your Play Store or iOS Store, a small case, right? A small case Upstock, and you can download it, right? And you can start investing with a small case. So I'm not going to download any app. I'm going to do it in my laptop. So let me just show you right here. So I'll just type the website name, smallcase.com, and let me just sign in, right? Just a second. And I'll just click on login, and it will ask to choose my stock broker, basically. So my stock broker is Upstock, of course, right? And I'll choose that Upstock, and it will ask me to log in inside my account. Okay, so let's wait for that. And user ID, it is asking, so I'll enter it right there, and the password, year of birth. Okay, here we go. And then just click on login. Connect your Upstocks account to small case. Okay, and this is giving this is asking you to accept that connection request between this small case and the Upstock. And you could see, like, now you would see your a small case account created right there in front of you. Okay, now, like as I said, you're going to minimize your risk, basically, right? You don't need to, you know, stress on which stock I should choose, which stock to invest, all those sort of headaches. Because in this way, if you gone wrong, your risk will be higher, right? So instead of that, let experts do that. Okay, because on a small case, all the experts are there who has got years of experience in the market managing the funds, and they are going to do all the heavy lifting for you, basically, right? So there are a lot of small cases, as you could see it, right? Like equity and gold, there is a one small case. So if you invest in that particular small case, so basically small case is a group of stocks or group of, you know, multiple asset classes, basically, right? Which minimize your risk. So this equity and gold, if you try to click on this small case, so minimum amount, of course, you can invest 255 rupees only. And if you invest in that, the CAGR, which is compound annual growth rate, that is 19.58%. So this particular small case is giving return from last many, many years, consistently 20% return every single year. No FD gives you, no mutual funds give you, no property even gives you, and no even of, like, forget about, you know, the usual savings account that you have, right? And no FD, of course, right? And how many years this particular let's say this small case is running from? Since 2012, you could see right here. So from last 9 years, it has been giving 19.58% consistent return every single year. Don't you think it'd be great to invest in this? So if you want to invest in this equity and gold, what you would basically do is, you will just click on invest now, and there's the order is getting prepared. Now you have got two options. Either you can just invest lump sum amount, which is one time, or you can invest monthly SIP. Either one of them you can actually invest, right? like monthly SIP, like you do in a, you know, mutual fund, you can do that. But as you know, like mutual fund charges a lot and it delivers a very less, you know, returns. So you can even do a monthly SIP depending on your need, or one time. So let me just do the one time, which is, let's say, 1,000 rupees, right? And then what is going to do, what this particular small case is going to do is, it is going to basically invest your 1,000 rupees into two parts. 66.52% it is going to invest in a Nifty ETF, and then remaining 33% it is going to invest in the gold, basically, right? So your risk is hedged. So they are going to invest in the equity, which is Nifty, which is index fund, and then rest is basically gold, right? You don't need to bother about, just bother about to get the 20% return every single year. That's what you need to bother about it, right? Because all these heavy lifting tasks, it is going to do it for you. So once you enter the amount, either lump sum or a monthly systematic investment plan, you're going to do it. Just click on confirm account and just click on invest now and click on confirm order. And you will see within few seconds, you will see you would have invested in the stock market, right? And this small case will be doing it for you. So you could clearly see, well done, your index value has been set to 100 for easier tracking. And here you go. So basically, it has placed the order on behalf of you. And now if I just share my screen back again, and if I try to go to my portfolio in my mobile screen, I would see it right here that my order have been executed. I've got a gold and a Nifty, both of them in my account. And right now I'm start having like a small profit as well, like in gold, like 7 paisa, and in the Nifty, it's a 4 paisa, a small profit. But I'm not doing it for short term, long term, because when I ask my people, and my investment rule is not a short term, minimum 3 years. I suggest whatever amount you're investing in this stock market, at least you should be investing for a minimum of 3 years, not below that. That's my investment rule. And that's the number one rule, investment rule I can actually give it to you, that you need to follow throughout your life. Minimum invest for 3 years. I'm not a trader, I'm an investor. Always remember. Because what trader does is they buy and sell every single day and every single month. I don't do it. Minimum, if I'm investing, I'm going to forget it, that amount, for 3 years at least. And that's how I'm going to add wealth, basically, by investing minimum for 3 years. And that's how you need to follow the same advice from my side. Invest in the stock market at least for 3 years minimum. Okay. And that's how you're going to create your wealth. Now, let's look into another small case that we can invest. Let's say remaining 3,000. So like when you go to the dashboard, there are a lot of, you would see like a lot of this thing are there. Let's say top 100 stocks are there, basically, right? Which is giving 18.88% all weather investing. Let's look into it, view this small case. So this is giving 13% CAGR. That's okay. And let's look into Pharma Tracker. So Pharma Tracker is 14% and minimum amount is like 34,000. So if you have that amount of investment, you can do that. Otherwise, you can leave that. And if you look into stock and weightage, you'll see like, where exactly this particular small case is going to invest for you. In these kind of shares, it is going to invest, basically. So all the allocation, they will do it for you in terms of weightage, like 10% of your fund, they are going to invest in Ajanta Pharma Limited. 13% of the the investment it is going to do in Alkem Laboratories and all those kind of things. So that's how it works, basically. In front of you, I've invested equity and gold, which is basically from last 9 years, it is giving 20% CAGR. So as a beginner, as a newbie, I would suggest go with this for sure, equity and gold. I mean, do not put all your money into it for sure, but try to, discover different small case on your own. Try to analyze who is giving you better CAGR, compound annual growth rate, and go ahead with that. Okay. So that's how you need to make a call. But at least one part of your investment should go into the equity and core. Okay, so pretty simple. As you could see, I already invested, and you invested in this small case on June 11, which is today, and current value is this. This is the negative rate, but of course, I'm not a trader, as I said. I'm an investor with 3-year long-term view, basically. Minimum 3 years, okay? So this is how you need to approach your investment and look for a higher saving on your investment. Either for your investment, or if you're, you know, referring the same, the up stock to your family, friends, colleague, or anyone else out there, this is exactly the same mindset should be when it comes to investing. So you have seen like how I've executed the whole thing, both, I've created an account. I've actually shown you how you can refer and earn instantly 600 rupees per customer. And then even you can get higher returns in the stock market on your savings, right? So I'm sure this video must be power-packed for you. And as you know, I'm into stock market for more than 12 years. So I've got a lots of wisdom to share with you. Just let me know how this video was. What are the key takeaways you took? And when are you going to do your next investment in stock market beginning from today? Just let me know in the comment, and make sure that like, comment, and share this video as much as possible to your family, friends, colleague, so they get to know about it. And if you're looking for refer and earn, for sure, make sure that you download this video, and you actually, what you need to do is, instead of, you know, sending this video directly to your family and friends, colleague, you actually download this video and then put your refer and earn link in that video, so your friends and family can listen to me and they get inspired from me, and they open an account on Upstock and you get paid 600 rupees per customer. So this is how you need to do it. So just spread this video everywhere else. I have, even in the description down below, I have given the social media graphic that you need to promote on your social media and get more and more account opening along with your referral or link. So utilize that as well. So make sure that you open a demat and trading account with my affiliate link, then only you'll be able to eligible for this referral on kind of thing. So make sure that the link which is right there to open the demat and trading account, you click on that and follow the entire process. Otherwise, you won't be able to eligible for this refer and earn. Like this, I can share a lot of wisdom in the financial and stock market and cryptocurrency and all of those things, because I'm an early early investor in all of those things, because that this is something like very close to my heart. So I would love to share with all of you. Just type in the comment what kind of video related to it you would like to see it in on my YouTube channel. I would happy to share it with you. And those of you who are part of my digital marketing mentorship program, who are part of my community, or part of my proud community, for them, I'm actually doing the hackathon at this moment of time, and very soon at the end of the hackathon, I'm going to even reveal like how to do more advanced level of things in when it comes to stock market investment and cryptocurrency and all of those things. So those advantage my audience is definitely my audience and my mentees is definitely going to get, right? So if you have not been a part of my mentorship program yet, please make sure that you become a part of my mentorship program and make $5,000 every single month by putting your time and efforts into starting digital business, right? And you have got plethora of opportunities to do that. So make sure that stay connected, like, share, and comment as much as possible. Ask others to do the same and spread this message everywhere across the internet. Thank you so much. And with that, I look forward to see you soon.